All right. How you doing, YouTube? Some questions I had about my compensators. What kind are they? Did I put them on myself? The drop-in kind, competition kind, yada, 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 yada. Anyways, yes, these are just regular drop-in compensators, which I'll show you how to take them on and off myself. Very easy to do. The only reason why I bought them at this time because they were the cheapest available. And on top of that, I did not have to do any modifications or any gunsmithing to my pistols. So, being that said, let's get started. First, obviously, always check if it's unloaded, which I took the clip out. You see here. Check if it's chambered. Always make sure that the gun's unloaded. Please don't do something retarded. Anyways, and here's the tools that came with the Taurus. You can use them before you put them on, but you don't really need to use them at all. I just used tweezers. Make sure you ask your wife to use her tweezers. I'm sure she won't like that you're using her makeup stuff as tools. Anyways, just kidding. So to get to the point, I'm gonna have to make a second part of this video because I'm already running out of memory card. Be right back. Alright, YouTube, I'm back. As you can see, I already pushed down on the button slightly and turned very slightly the compensator counterclockwise. Put your thumb there, right here, so the spring doesn't fly in your face or anywhere else. Forgot to mention, no, the pistol is not on vice grips or any other type of tools. It's just laying on my stomach. Anyway, so you push down the button counterclockwise, put your thumb here, like I was saying, twist, hold the spring. There it is. Same thing on the way back. Put it back to your click. Did you hear it? And that's it. Drop in compensator. The compensators do work on the range, not a significant amount. Because these are just a drop-in type and I didn't have any modifications on the barrel or anything itself. But if you want it for loads and just a minor difference, just get these. I mean, they're not that expensive. I know a guy online who can cut them out for you, custom, if you want different ports, different styles, different colors, matte black, nickel, chrome, this and that. He could probably even get you some kind of green or red metal. Very cool guy. Free shipping. He didn't, and they only came within a couple days. Well, my area anyway. But thanks for your questions. Anything else you would like to know, feel free to ask. Thanks again and happy shooting. Yeah, I gotta say, my final word would be sorry if my voice sounds a little stuffy or annoying. I do have a stuffy nose. And I just woke up not even 20 minutes ago. So, any other questions or concerns or anything you'd like to know about 1911s, Taurus brand itself, anything else, feel free to ask. Thanks for your questions and watching my videos. Bye-bye.